I ever tell you about the time I went on the stage?
Is this like the time you joined the cavalry?
No, this is a true story.
Really true or mostly true?
Really true. Gospel truth, solid oak truth. I always loved drama. And I always had a comedy routine, falling over, getting punched, that sort of thing. Used to play it in the theaters and on the street all up and down the big rivers back when I was a young man.
Well, I was always into running women.
That's because you're a lowlife, whereas I had aspiration.
Fair enough.
Anyway, I was a comedian, but I wanted to do something serious. Drama. I'd reading some of it, but I didn't understand more than two words of them. I just wanted to be in one of them. I don't know why now. So one day, I snuck onto the stage.
Turner it was. The Revenger's tragedy. Bunch of Italians stabbing each other. And I stabbed someone.
Really stabbed them?
No, I wasn't quite that dumb. But then I had a line to say and I completely forgot it and got booed off.
Oh, the shame of it.
And that was the end of my dramatic career.
I should have been an actor. I'm a natural. But the lore of Africa was too great for me. Did I ever tell you about Timbuktu?
Many times, my friend, many times. And I don't believe any of it. It's getting kind of late. I gotta get some sleep.
Well, be well.
You okay?
Hello.
Gentlemen.
Evening.
Hey,